Glamor for the NCPD. Hi there, welcome.
I am. Join our membership club.
The main ATM. Look for your net.
Sight. Okay, at the van. But no sign of the runner.
I see what you see. No chatter.
While I got you here, mind telling me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
What are they looking for exactly?
Internal data forts. If they crush our eyes, they take Agwe and the entire net and return to the dark time of Bartmos.
How bad does it look?
I do not know how much data they pull, but their map is not complete. They still not have source validation.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at their map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
Now, God, pushed out. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Can't just scorch him via the net? He's gotta be jacked into the van.
I cannot piece his protection. You must find him. Face him.
Rather not pick a fight with the watch if I don't have to.
You will not. I will. You are only the messenger. He is the heart. You must rip him up. The Asian man tries to cut you off. The animals be here soon. Pass to elevator shaft to reach the lobby. Left side. You will stay unseen. It's open now.
What's going on?
You have company. Scan her right away.
But we're handling it.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot.
My crew already looking for her.
bring it!
Open. Now.
What's going on?
You have company soon.
I don't know.
Scan her right away.
Handling it.
That bad,
maybe
huh?
You have the problem.
She must have a weak spot.
Got my crew already looking for her.
Open.
What's going on?
You have company soon.
I don't know.
Scan her right away.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot.
Come on!
eyes open now.
What's going on?
You have company soon.
I don't know.
Scan her right away.
That bad, huh?
Radio up the problem.
She must have a weak spot.
Got my crew already looking for her.
Come at me! Bring it!
She's had enough.
Evade him. We need access to their data. Clear? You must first.
Placide? What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. gives us a little time.
Let's go. Any...
Just a second ago, you tried to flatline me. And now you want to talk?
Flatline? No, just discourage. But it looks like I underestimated you.
I didn't come all this way to talk.
Had a specter on you, didn't you? Saw and heard all you did, you followed his orders. No idea what the voodoo boys are paying you, but our pockets are deeper.
You trying to buy me out?
Not at all. Consider it a counteroffer. Don't gamble your life on the boys. They aren't exactly known for their professional integrity. They've been in Night City, what, 50 years? Yet still, they cling to a tribal mentality. Their distrust of outsiders, legendary.
I think I'll just stick to my plan.
Hey, V, you all right?
Give me a sec.
You look just like him a sec ago.
Thanks. Wasn't asking. Oh, what happened?
What do you think? Buddhas were blowing smoke. You got duped. Made you their goddamn kamikaze drone. Guess that's your reward for lending him a hand.
I'm not about to put up with this shit.
Amen, brother. Let's go to Batty's hotel and get this shit settled for good. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
Oh, fuck! Les vivants! You wish to talk to Placide? Is that what you want? Because I can take you.
I'll find him.
Sure. Yes.
veteran some change?
I thought you dead.
Well, that was your plan, wasn't it? I outlive your need for me, you get me out of the picture. Flatline.
No, you are confused. Mosley messed with your head.
Fuck Mosley! Got eyes, I can see. I'm right, aren't I?
We lose the link. That was not our plan.
Saw you zeroing agent tags. Don't tell me you didn't know what was going on. Don't tell me I didn't see what I saw.
You walk into Warzone. You got hit. It is that simple. I had to free my people. They are most important to me. We tried to save you, but Mosley... he was stronger than we think.
Brigitte, want to talk to her?
Well, now you talk with me.
I did the job. That was our deal. You and me, our biz is done.
Assez. We must head under. This is not over. Netwatch will return.
I hope you will not lead him to the crypt. He's Ragnon. Nothing special. You see these guns?
I saw them. Sorti, Konya. For tout moun sorti.
You must be Brigitte. Hard woman to find.
You have something for me.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
Yes, and we must check its condition.
You want to dig around in my head? I don't know. I'm starting to have some trust issues with you guys.
You came to us in a bad time.
That's supposed to be an apology?
You will get apology when you say how much you want for the chip. If it is in good condition, of course.
Biochip's not for sale. And you're not ripping it out of me. Thing was in shit shape already before I strolled into the gym.
It does not function.
Not that bad. Problem is, no one I've talked to can yank it out without risk of death. Seeing as you commissioned the thing's theft, figured you might know a way to help.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Evelyn Parker. Name ring a bell?
Ah, the doll. The whore. You found us because she led you to us. She has proved not completely useless after all.
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Seriously? Haven't done enough for you already?
There is no other way. To remove it, we must first examine it.
Because if you fuck up, you're left empty-handed. That it?
I gave my word. We will help you.
Don't think I'm that desperate yet.
You said no other could help you.
Maybe I got other options I don't know about yet.
I hope you return before your time runs out.
Actually, gotta go.
A contract is a contract. You can't just turn your back on him.
City Center.
V.
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Hot stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
Oh!
Hey, Judy, what's up?
V, can you come over stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
Bird officer sucked to express her undying gratitude to you for
stop
saving.
Talking.
I was only gone an hour.
Checked her pulse?
She's gone.
How'd this happen?
I don't know. Told you. Evie was lying in bed like always when I went out. And I got back to...
Fuck.
If I'd just known, I'd have...
Don't blame yourself. It won't solve anything.
I should have sensed something. That it was off.
Stop. Couldn't watch her 24/7. She made up her mind. Would have found a way. Always. Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Not sure we should move her before the badges get here.
She's just another dead horde of them. Nobody'll care. Least we could do is treat her with some dignity.
Yeah, I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street.
No.
No imminent danger. Suicide. Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand? No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking. And fuck you! If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine. I don't give a fuck what you write me up for. They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
Welcome to Night City, where your address says more about you than anything else.
We should have never come here. I'm gonna put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside? Close the door, V. Please. Bum a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now, I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Here.
That was her smoke case.
Want to hold on to it?
No. You seem to like it. Keep it. Kinda glad it's you that has it, actually. Fuck, Evie. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Stay strong, Judy. Don't let this tear you down.
Know what? Let's just not say anything for a minute, okay? Remember Fingers? How he said Evie was with him for 4 days?
Yeah, did say so.
She disappeared from Clouds a week before you turned up. Tom told me later. Couldn't sleep at night knowing that. Kept thinking, what the hell happened to those other 3 days? So I did some more digging in her virtues. Found Woodman. He kept her. Had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
Wait, so you found other recordings?
Had another look at the corrupted ones. You know, lots of static. Hard to pick up anything, really. At some point, I stumbled on something like an echo of the spat we'd had last time we saw each other. But I know she wasn't scrolling.
Then why was it saved as a virtue?
Got no explanation for it. Maybe she recalled it later, relived it, almost. Implant could have been on when, you know, as a defense mechanism, escaping into the past so as not to live in the present.
I had no idea that guy was such a monster. Saw him as your average tricksy sleazebag.
It puts on a convincing facade. I knew him, but I never thought him that sick in the brain. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Sure you don't need anything?
No, but sweet of you to ask.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow. Clear, you don't need to yell. What's up?
competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here, with the race.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, win?
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Come on, baby.
Claire?
Under the rig!
Hell of a machine.
Hmm. You know your shit and you've got good taste. Meet Beast. My pride and joy. Beer in the fridge if you want any.
Thanks. So what's this about?
Need a driver. Thought you might do.
Driver, huh? With you as my navigator?
Not exactly. This kind of racing involves drivers and gunners.
So, you a turret guru or a driver's ed dropout?
I'm more an engine tuner. Good at it, too. And I shoot, but I'm no rally racer. I trust you're capable behind the wheel?
Sure, Claire. I'll be your driver.
Okay, we got four races. First one's in city center. That'll be followed by the Badlands and Santo, then Watson to finish.
When do we start?
There's a qualifying ladder. Need to climb it to reach the finals.
How high?
Top three in at least two rallies gets our ticket stamped. Let's meet in city center. I'll snap you the specifics. Hear the roar of over-tuned monsters? That's the place.
So See you there.